Hello, hi, welcome back to Adventures in Music with me, Jim, where we listen to, talk about and do all sorts of things musically. Today is Friday. Today is Mixtape Day. Today is the mixtape from Mr. Eric Meredith, who brings us a mixtape entitled Modern Prog Rock, Modern Rock Songs with Female Vocalists. I might shorten that a little bit. That's a long title. But Eric has written to me and he says, I have a mixtape that I've been working on for a while that I want to share with you and the community. Appreciate you, Jim. I hope you find this enjoyable. Thanks for having your channel. You bring us all sorts of joy and happiness. Well, I'm paraphrasing there. No, he did say some of those lovely things. So this is a mixtape that is 7 tracks long. Do I know any of these bands? I don't know. We'll see as we go through. I've heard of 2 of them, but I don't know that I've heard. I don't know. I have heard 1 band actually of these, but not this track, I don't think. Right. So we're going to start off. This is a band called To-Mera, and the track is called The Illusionist. And it sounds like this. 3, 2, 1. Dream theatre-ish. Those cool changes. Voice with that. the road from where I am, South Oxfordshire. You know what it sounds like, the Pagan? Richard Henshaw's in the band. Would you believe it? Julie Kiss, Thomas McLean, Mark Harrington, Richard Henshaw, and Paul Westwood. Okay, so this is a band called District 97. Track called The Watcher.
Ooh. Just like my father and his father before him.
Ooh, I like that.
I see you all. Nothing gets by me.
Really like this. Good. Come from Chicago. As an instrumental band in 2006, but they eventually decided they wanted some vocals, and they brought in Leslie Hunt, who was a finalist on American Idol.
My thoughts.
another one to investigate, I think. You have found some amazing music. Astonishing. We'll be right back. to say, musically, if this had been on a Porcupine Tree record, you wouldn't have been surprised. It's incredible. Brilliant. Oh, my word. Right. This is called... what is this called? Beauty Will Save the World. It's by a band called Dirt Poor Robins. Lots of soundscapey stuff in these prog tracks nowadays, isn't there? I love it.
I was sure that flesh caused sorrow. Bones were just the crutches for the callow and the not primitive, or set aside for rebels, fools, and total savages that rejected the sharpened edge of our new heritage.
Thank you.
Beauty will save the world.
Wow. Wow. Oh, my word. Okay. Press to enter.
How many
Cry,
times
trigger.
Can one break the mirror?
Just like Haken.
Fearing, but why is it that I'm feeling like I'm in the wrong? And when the avalanche hit,
that's
your
so
train
nice.
Of thought leaves me behind. Illusive night. The world is not a torture device. Let it guide you for a
Danish. Not many bands from Denmark that I'm aware of. Info's on their Bandcamp page. Press to Enter is a progressive metal band from Denmark. Their mission is to mix progressive metal's harshness, complexities, and renew it with a layer of catchy pop melodies. Thank you. slow down. Not a shreddy one at all. Very, very interesting. This is a band called IZZ, with a song called Sometimes Sublime. So, who is? I hear you ask.
Wide open sea.
A progressive rock band from New York. Music based or inspired by bands like Genesis, Yes, King Crimson, ELP, and Renaissance.
You are to me a sunset that refuses to die. Town.
It's very, very sort of classic sounding. Bit of a slow start, but it's really good. Good, got going. Right, what's this now? The Warning. I've heard of these guys, but I don't know anything about them. Hell You Call a Dream. Sisters. Daniela, guitars and vocals, piano. Paulina, drums, vocals, piano. And Alejana, bass guitar, backing vocals and piano. Lots of piano! Villarreal, Velez Sisters.
Waiting.
that feels like that should be absolutely massive. They feel like they should be a huge band. They probably are, and I don't know enough about them. Quite commercial. In a sort of a hard rock sort of way. Right, this is the last track now. This is so let me know. Illiterate by Bent Knee. What you think? This is a band I do know a little bit.
I'll take your comments, stuff it down my good and other goblins in my stomach. And try to make sense of it. Ooh, they tend to be illiterate, but I am optimistic they will get it. So you can say anything, and it won't make a difference. I can swallow 20 pills without water, give or take, and I don't mind. So go ahead and hit the combo, finish me so I can watch a TV show until I feel okay.
This is good.
Stay up until 4.
This is fantastic.
Yeah, I can play a full tilt. I only have a single chip, so you can miss as much as you want to take. Either way, I'm all in. Well, I'll never have the guts to tell you. I'd rather be home watching a TV show until
really like her voice. I really, really like her voice. I love it when you can hear character and personality in a voice. So often in modern music, it's gone. Yes. Eric, I salute you, sir. This was fantastic. This is a really, really fantastic mixtape. I have to say, Bent Knee, To-Mera, Dirt Paul Robbins, I think as well, probably District 97, my favourites on that. The warning is very, very commercial sounding. I suspect I'm probably out of the loop on this. They sound as if they should be huge, so they may well be huge. That sounds like it's a very, very commercial sounding record. And was lovely, but kind of just a sort of not plodding, but just kind of the rest of this was very, very innovative. I don't know if innovative is quite the right word, but really interesting music. Whereas the Is felt very safe, very, very classic sounding. Done very well. But yeah, brilliant, brilliant selection. Wow, that was fun. Seven tracks. To-Mera, District 97, Dirt Paul Robbins, Press to Enter, Is, The Warning, and Bent Knee. Love it. Thank you, Eric. If you'd like a mixtape, have a look on my buymeacoffee.com page thing. There's stuff on there to do. And I'll see you all on the next video, whenever and whatever that is. And until then, this is Jim. Over and out.